Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Jenna, and welcome to my channel. You should totally subscribe. Ah! Okay, anyways, I'm gonna cut to the chase now because my family is waiting on me and I have to go because today, well not today, this might go up on my birthday, who knows? But my birthday is this Saturday, December 9th, but today is Thursday, so it's not my birthday yet. But I'm going out to eat for my birthday, so yes, this is just me getting ready and I hope you all enjoy this video. And yeah, this is a lot of get ready with me videos going on my channel, but like, sorry. I hope that you all enjoy it though. But yeah, I love you guys so much and I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys. All right, first things first, I look kind of like a hot mess. I just really quickly wiped off my makeup and I still have leftover like waterproof mascara on my eyes, on my eyelashes. So just like, let's look past that. But I'm going to moisturize my skin using the Just Nutritive. I don't know why I can't say that word. Whatever. This is their clear facial day cream right here, and I'm just going to take a little bit of it. This is like a really nice company. They have like really just healthy, like organic-y products, and they don't smell always the greatest. They smell a whole lot like earth. So if you like that smell, this is right up your alley. But some of it's a little strong, but I really like this as like just a day moisturizer. Just makes you feel all nice and amazing, and especially here in North Carolina, it is getting dry and gross and cold. So yes, it is the winter months and it's not fun. Okay, so I just really quickly did my eyebrows and put concealer over my lids and set them, and now I'm just going to move over onto the eyeshadow. I'm not going to do anything crazy today. Okay, this is really close to my face, hold on. Okay, that's better. I'm not gonna do anything crazy today because my family is getting ready now to like go out for my birthday and stuff like that, so I don't want to take like a super long time, so I'm not gonna do anything crazy. So yeah, sorry if this isn't really a very exciting video. It's not really anything different. I'm sorry guys, but my next video or two, I will definitely get up a fun, more interesting video slash makeup look. But anyways, yes, so I'm going to go in and take Creme Brulee from Makeup Geek, and I'm just going to first blend this around in my crease. Another thing I wanted to say to you guys is I'm sorry for like the lack of videos. As you guys know, I did, or you might not know, but I did get a job. So yes, between working and going to school, it's kind of a pain in the butt, you know? It's like, if I'm not working, I'm going to school, and if I'm not going to school, I'm working. So it's like really hard to film all the time. It's making it a little bit more difficult, but I am trying, you guys, to get up as much videos as I possibly can, you know? To still stick and be on track with making videos. It's just kind of hard sometimes because I am like a part-time, like my job is part-time, so like a lot of the time it'll be like I'll get off of school and I'll go to work, so it's like after I get off of school it's like 3 and then I work 4 to 8, so by the time I get home it's like later, and then I don't want to film a video because it's later and I just want to relax, and it's just like, you know, one of those things. So sorry about that, but I will definitely try harder to get more videos up. I'm going to take Tan Lines right here from Makeup Geek, and I'm just going to pop that into the crease, just like very like precisely in the crease area, like so. I can't believe I'm turning 17. I'm not ready for it. I don't want to be 17. Everybody's like, 17 is a great year. You love being 17. I'm like, but I don't want to grow up. I feel like people are so caught on to like wanting to grow up You know, I feel like that's like the thing of obviously when you're younger, you're like, I just want to grow up and be able to do whatever I want. No. That quickly changed as soon as I went into high school. I was like, I'm over this. I don't want to grow up. I don't want to have responsibilities. No thanks. And it comes, like, it goes by so quickly. Like, I feel like yesterday I was just a freshman in this big new school, freaking out, not knowing how to get to my classes. Now we're here. Now I'm going to take hot cocoa, or hot chocolate, I think, from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm going to do the same exact thing, just putting it into the crease. I really don't know what I'm doing, you guys. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I have no set plan for like what kind of makeup look I'm doing. I'm just going with it. All right, now I'm just gonna take a cream shade and I'm going to take the one from the Shade and Light palette right here, and I'm just going to apply this to my lid area, and then I'm going to blend it out with hot chocolate and just like blend it on the outer V area. All right, now I'm just gonna do a quick wing that is kind of the main focus of this makeup look. I knew I just wanted to have a really nice looking wing, so let's do it. I just wanna apologize now if my mirror gets in the way, and I know it will, because I have a habit of doing that. Okay, now I'm just going to apply my foundation. I'm using the Garnier Skin Active BB Cream. And I'm just going to obviously apply this to my face. And I'm using a Morphe beauty sponge to apply it. Jokes. I'm not using the sponge. I'm using a brush because I feel like it's quicker in it. Like, especially since this is a BB cream, the sponge kind of just like soaks it up. And oops, sorry about the mirror. I literally do that all the time and I don't even notice. Sorry. Now I'm going to use my Tarte Shape Tape concealer in the shade Light Neutral and conceal. Okay, now I'm going to set my under eyes using my Airspun powder, and only my under eyes because I went to the dermatologist, and I do think this is the main reason as to why my pores are like clogged on my cheek area and stuff, because I used to bake a lot in that area using this powder, and talc is the first ingredient, and talc is a extremely clogging product that they use in a lot of makeup. So yes, I'm trying to like, she also gave me a bunch of like a list of a bunch of things that clog pores and, you know, dry your skin out and just like all the things that you want to like steer clear of for your skin. So I'm trying to like watch out of like the stuff that I buy, like the ingredients and stuff that is in it, and, you know, just be mindful of it, because I wasn't mindful of it in the past, and obviously I got like crazy breakouts on the side of my face. So yeah, now I'm going to bronze using my butter bronzer from Physician's Formula, and it cracked and busted and it's disgusting now, and I really should probably get a new one, but you know, we're making it work right now. All right, it's literally shattered in a ton of pieces. It's like not cool, but yes, I'm just like trying to steer clear of all the crazy, just not good products for your skin, because I don't know, your skin, like, makeup is my passion, but also at the same time your skin is more important, because that is what is going on, like the makeup is going on your skin, and you know, if your skin doesn't look good, then the makeup is not going to look good, you know. It's one of those things, like, you just want to take care of your skin. All right, now I'm gonna take my Shade and Light contour palette and take the middle shade, and I'm just going to contour just a little bit with it. Not anything crazy. All right, now I'm gonna take my Makeup Geek blushes right here, and I'm going to mix the shade Romance and Smitten together and apply that to my cheeks. All right, now I'm going to take my Anastasia Glow Kit, and it is the Nicole Guerrero run. Oh my God, I can't talk. The Nicole Guerrero one. Sometimes I like talk so fast that it just comes out in a bunch of like mumbled, jumbled words. I don't even know. And I'm really just like mixing all of the colors, by the way. I know I said like I'm using this glow kit and I didn't say which shades I was using, but honestly, I use like every shade in the palette, like including the pink and the orange one. Like, how many times do I say like? I'm going to set my face using my All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray, covering my eyeballs because this eyeliner is not waterproof. I say that and I hit it right on my eye. Way to go, Jenna. Wait. Okay, I just applied my lashes. They are the Mika Nose lashes from Lily Lashes. And here's my kitty. He hates being held, but it's okay. He's actually like really the sweetest thing, but he hates being held. But yeah, I did my lashes and—
Hold on, bro. Say hey. Say hey. He's a little taken back by the lights.
But anyways, yeah, no, I just did my lashes. They are the Mika Nose lashes from Lily Lashes. And I also did my bottom lash line just using the same shadows I used on my top lid. And I also applied my Nicole Guerrero highlight thing kit, glow kit by Anastasia Beverly Hills onto my inner corners and brow bone. Now for the lips, I'm going to take the Autumn Liquid Lipstick from Kylie Cosmetics. Shocker. I'm using Kylie Cosmetics. What? You guys, I really only use liquid lipsticks, and Kylie's are like my favorite liquid lipsticks, so I just honestly only have hers. I mean, I have like an Anastasia one and I like it, but I don't know. It's very drying. Like, extremely. All right, that's the end of this video, you guys. I hope that you all enjoy, and if you did, please give this video a big ol' thumbs up and subscribe to my channel right down below. I will see you all in my next video, and I love you guys so, so much. Bye, guys.